知道啊？
不行。
干什么？
啊，打临时工。
得了。
等等，
丽丽，今儿你是怎么了？啊？哦呦，哎，你看，把我这个娘给我吓坏了。哎呦，
丽丽，
上听的，上次您说的。
哦，安排的是七月份，
刚好是高考那月，那我怎么去啊？
要想去青岛，叫你爸爸重新安排不就得了？哦，对了，你瞧，你舅舅来信，快看看写什么呀
？My dearest niece，
大概是个什么意思
？It have been a long time。
哎，大概是什么意思啊？
哎，你别催呢，我这都查也查不过来了呢。
你舅舅啊，出去三十多年了，八成连中国字都不会写了。出去的时候刚十岁，广调皮不知道念书。可是捅娄子事儿呢，没对儿。
哦，我琢磨出来了，舅舅他们要来北京。
哎，我说啊，弟弟有说这会儿要来呢。
Oh, that's it. Damn it. I've been trying to debug that program for the whole week. My God.
I don't know about your car. My car should be a nice little tiny car. Was perfectly circumcised.
Was it, Lee?
How if I could?
What do you have to say about your report cards, huh?
Nothing.
Professor Chuang just called. He said you only showed up for his Chinese 1 class once.
I have been going to Chinese class ever since I can remember. You know what? I never got to watch Bugs Bunny.
Son, nobody should deny his own cultural background. Although we send you to Chinese school every year, but you still don't speak Chinese!
不，苦一辈子，我不吃这个。
鸡蛋馅呢？
哥们醒过来行不行？
都往哪搁来的？妈的，一股鞋味儿。
没味儿啊。看哥们这手长得多有福气，就是想摸想碰的都摸不着够不上啊。美国现在谁唱歌最有名？
洛提亚诺帕瓦罗蒂。
哦，谁呀、啊？您说个短的行不行？是不是就唱那什么冰冷的小脚那个？
冰凉的小手。
哦，唱一个。
嗯，
哥们就爱听那，唱一个。
preparing for a trip to Peking for the last 5 years. He has a standing invitation from his sister in Peking and the China Computer Society. I even took him seriously once and took a class in Chinese.
I thought you spoke Chinese.
Can't you tell? I'm an American.
No, I don't know about our President Wilson. He's so indecisive.
I mean, it's only natural.
After all, you've been in charge of that PC division for the past 4 years now.
I only did the technical part of the project. You have done all this administrative work, haven't you?
Somebody must mop the floor. Not that I enjoy it. I was told to do it.
Hey, Jimmy, how are you doing?
Hey, Leo. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I was worried about you becoming the new director of the PC division.
Thank you.
You really deserve it.
But it hasn't been official yet.
Today we are going to have new lesson. 今天咱们要讲第二十二课。My hometown 就是我的家乡。Listen to me carefully. 我先把课文读一下，大家注意听啊。这个注意听的时候，你想想中文什么意思，你看你能听懂多少。My hometown is a beautiful place. It stands beside a wide river.And the foot of low green hills. It has many fine buildings and a very wide street. There are trees and flowers everywhere.
不行不行啊！
读啊！
书我已经读过三遍了。
But it has not always been like that.
睡着了。
In the old days, it was a sad, dirty little town.
地面他们说说
好的。Do you understand it?
说什么呀？
就是几本啊。
懂不懂啊？River 什么意思？ River
歌剧，哥们也乐上，那叫什么来着？爬坡落地。
哦，爬坡落地。
Well, Jim here's already discussed our income for the year. Keep it up, gentlemen and Francis. Our PC computer, Apricot, has been very competitive, thanks to Leo, Neil, and their fellow workers. It therefore should come as no surprise that we've decided to establish a new PC division.The new director of this PC division is Mr. Neil Mahoney. And Coppercott's inventor, Leo Fang, has been promoted to headquarters as senior member of the technical staff to our senior vice president.
5 years ago, you told me I didn't have enough experience to be the director. Now, Neil Mahoney has less experience than I had 5 years ago.
There are other considerations.
Like what?
Well, such as youth, and Neil is younger than you.
Oh, you're telling me I'm too old for this job.
No, I don't mean that at all. Now, look, Neil has lots of good qualities. Now, listen to me, Leo.
Neil doesn't know the system well.
He'll learn. Look, you have a real good job, very high up in the company, hardly any hassle.
Let me tell you what I think you're thinking. Let me tell you, you don't believe the Chinaman is good enough to be the director. That's what you're thinking.
If you want to study English well, you must study hard. That means memorizing the dictionary.
When I was young, I used to memorize 50 words a day. 在我年轻的时候，我一天要记他50个单词。几乎是 I forget 45 words, 我就忘了45个。那我还有五个字呢，啊 ？But sympathy just doesn't want to do this. I don't know why. 我开除你 ，excuse.
Your father might come home early.
Pretend he's in China now.
And Paul, are you really going to China this summer?
Actually, I don't think we're ever really going to get there. You know what?
What?
I don't think he really wants to go.
Why not?
Because reality often produces disappointment. Funny old man.
Hey, everybody! I have an announcement to make.
I got a ticket for a vacation.
1 month or even longer. How's that?
What? For real?
You bet.
We're all going?
We all go. We deserve it. You deserve it. I deserve it. We finally deserve it.
You mean like all four of us?
Bay, B-A-Y.
岛屿。
Island.
什么
？I-S-L-A-N-D. Iceland.
No, 念 island.
谁说的？
我爸爸，他还能错？
真丢人，你大白痴。我看你爸爸暗地里挺疼你的。
可他老觉得我没考上大学，没出息。就算我考取了大学，我的本事和他一样大，又怎么样呢？还不是一样住大杂院。哎，听我的。
4 score and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. We here highly resolve that this nation and God shall have not news first of freedom and that government of the people, by the people, for the people,Shall not perish from the ears.
哎，我那刚才那个独白呢？
哟，
挺有点总统的感觉啊！
Hi, Mr. Fang. Have a pleasant trip.
Bye, Linda.
What's wrong, Romeo?
Father, give me a break.
49ers against Broncos. Hey, I thought you'd stop seeing Linda.
I will. When I'm in China.
Whatever happened to that nice, Chinese girl, Margaret Wei?
She's going out with some white guy. Yeah. Why don't you like Linda as my friend? You know, the only reason why you don't like her is because she's not Chinese.
Come on, I never suggest anything like that.
That's true. All Chinese parents are racist.
What are you talking about? Hey!
You use the tradition and the culture to cover up the racism. Really? Why do we have to do everything the Chinese way anyway? It gets you nowhere. In America, you know? Lived here for so long, you still talk with an accent.
What's wrong with my accent? I think it's rather cute.
What's the weight limit on each suitcase again?
44 pounds.
Yes, yes, sack it.
Oh.
Here's an interesting paragraph about the city of Peking. Listen, Peking is a city...
Peking is a city surrounded by walls. Big, thick walls.
What? Why?
To keep the invaders out or to confine the natives in. It is just as difficult to leave the city as to go back.
What did your sister say in the letter?
Oh, they still didn't do anything about father's grave.
Northwest of the city.
I don't mean that wall.
同志，北京的城墙哪儿去了？
哦，北京城墙啊，建国初期为了扩建首都北京，
The wall of Peking City was torn down right after liberation for the purpose of expanding the nation's capital.
Gee, what do you know? China expert, eh?
Guy just doesn't lie all the time.
Those damn high rises.
昨天去飞机场接了你们一天，怎么今天才到？
飞机误点，没办法。
你好，你好，欢迎你，辛苦了吧？
辛苦了，好吧，你好。
丽丽，快喊舅舅。
哎，丽丽，这个儿。哎，那大个儿。
姐夫，
欢迎你们。
你好。你功夫，这帮人哪儿的？
小日本吧？
不像，菲律宾人吧？
也不像。
人家是离休高干，什么没有？
随便点点
小忙啊！
来尝尝我的四喜丸子，快快！
哦，这是我的好处，尝尝。
姐，
啊，
少一块赶上妈了。
快加两袋，加两袋，尝尝。
来
是
的，
是啊。
这个，火候还差一点。
是吗？
等一会儿就好了。
哦，哎，弟弟，去把那个葡萄酒拿来。
酒
吗？我们不能喝白的，我跟你。
弟妹的手艺不错吧
？Asking about your cooking, your Chinese cooking.
Oh, I only know how to cook fish noodles. You don't know?
Oh.牛肉面做好了可不易啊，北京啊还真没几家好牛肉面的馆子呢。
What do you do for fun?
哎，喝喝。
for fun.
吃吃啊，还有鱼锅汤呢，啊，
舅舅，我怎么学了好几年英语还是听不懂啊？
你们在学校玩什么？
玩？我们不玩，我们有时间来不及学习呢。
Do
you play sport?
Sport.
Oh,
运动。我喜欢打乒乓球。I play ping pong.
Oh, no kidding. That's great. That used to be my sport.
还有一条鱼锅汤呢。小弟，到了北京来啊。你就别住旅馆，齁贵的。打今儿起啊，都给我搬家里住。啊，
就是嘛，都准备好了，准备好了。
You wanna smoke in? Drop the head.
你弟弟一家三口，两口不会说中国话，可会使筷子。
你还不会使刀叉呢。
哎，你这鼓捣什么呢？啊？
弟弟送给咱们的电毯。
电毯。来，你躺下，我给你个床垫吧，咱俩试试试试。
我才不是。
哎，你不是，我是。
Leo, do you think they like me?
Sure. They're crazy about you. Believe me.
I feel like I've known them for a long time.
Of course, you all belong to the same herd of cattle as in your previous lives.
Dad?
Hmm?
I don't have a shower bath here.
Too bad.
Are you warm enough, Paul?
Shut up. Go to sleep, will ya?
这美国人就这么睡觉啊？这垫在身上咕咕直转，这不怎么热乎啊？哎呦，还是热乎劲上来了，什么味儿啊？啊！
哎呀，哎呀，你这胡闹什么？
哎呦，这美国货也不结实啊！哦，对了，真是你弟弟啊，搞错了，咱们这电压和他们不一样。
人家是美国的电脑专家，还不懂这个。
会念伎俩吗？
我小时候玩过，不过那一般都是男孩子玩的。
啊，像你妈小的时候可能啊，她拿个大竹竿有的三个人那么高，往树上一戳就一个，她没告诉过你？
哼，没有。
你那时候啊，我们住的好大的好大的四合院，满院子都是蚂蚱，我没事就把蚂蚱逮来用锡纸包上举行火葬，烧出来那个味儿跟烤蚕豆似的，都是你妈想出来的。不，我也发明了一个，我发明了叫水葬，把那蚂蚱逮着，一泡尿一滋就把它滋死。嗯，你姥爷那时候一生气，坐在那个大树下唱大鼓，难听极了。
爸爸过去的那年正赶上乱，也没给他好好的办。
别说别说，姐，
难道全合格？ 不穿了吗？吉他，走啊！
今天交不到了。
张小娟给你的信，要你们及时去圆明园。学校让你啊去练乒乓球呢。这小琴的信。哎，带你表哥出去玩。
对
啊。I can't believe it. Look at this. 这干什么
？She reads all your mail.
这有什么？
对啊。Well, haven't you ever heard of a thing called privacy?
Privacy.
May I borrow? Privacy.
Privacy.
No, I haven't been
there. Yeah, all right. I guess there's no such a thing in China.
他在规则上规定，你不管你打着没打着，都算你输啊！就这意思啊。怎么回事啊？刚跟你说完了，这样教练怎么教你？
Great wall on your chest. Hey, what? This is just what Linda needs.
Fair enough.
Hey, I'll buy it.
Come on, 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 come on
Great Wall was built thousands of years ago to prevent invaders from the north.
Didn't work.
Nope. The invaders are from the south.
Simplified version.
这几十年，你成天净说这个外国话，这嘴巴不累得慌吗？
久了就习惯了，不觉得。
He speaks Chinese all the time with his relatives and his Chinese friends in the States.
哎，小弟。
嗯，
你在外头一个月挣多少钱呢？
看你问这个，人家美国不兴问这个。
你又知道了，逞什么能啊？这问自个儿的亲弟弟有什么不行的
？He earns $0 now.
哎呀，在美国挣多少钱都一样，反正不够花的。在那儿啊，讲究啊，谁欠的钱多，谁最有本事。
有。那千万别学这坏毛病。爹不是常说吗？要不能靠借债过日子。
你现在跟哪个单位啊？
我现在没单位。
人家那不兴说单位。哎，你那家公司叫什么来着？
公司也没了。哎，临来的时候跟老板闹翻了。我现在是大闲人，待业中年，按你们这话说。
真的？都这么大岁数了还耍脾气，那怎么得了啊？找人说和说，千万别跟领导闹意见，听见了没有？
来不及了，临走的时候我跟老板大吵一架，然后我把一杯热咖啡倒在裤子上，咚咚咚咚
咚咚咚。That was a cup of hot coffee, very hot.
哎呀，怎么得了啊？都这么大岁数了还没个正经。
听说这美国差不多每个人都得这个性病，是真的？哈
哈哈哈哈 ！Herpes, baby, herpes.
Neil, what are you talking about?
你看这布多漂亮，来试试。
Oh, Chinese fabrics are so beautiful. I bet they don't pay more attention to fashion design.
这个，这种衣服最漂亮。来来来。来，咱们挑个样子。这个吧，这个衣服太短，太短。
哦 ，too short，too short。
哎，这衣服合适，你看，旗袍，拿这个布啊做旗袍最漂亮。好。
好多人这么做的。
Don't you think it's too long? Long, too long?
啊，不长，这旗袍就得要这么长，它短了到这儿就不好看了。嗯，咱们就做这个啊，来，谢谢。
I don't think I could fit into this.
不宽，你以后理发得穿衣服的。哇，弟妹的腰真够秀气的。
切 ，I'm too old for a maternity dress.
哎，上面这么大，下面就得这么宽，要不然呢不时尚不好看。我心里有数。好，我这会儿就给你做。
你
看呢，这布啊缩水挺厉害的，我洗了，可能缩了不少。
中国衣服啊，穿在身上就是舒服。
Oh, today, I haven't been in this since I had pulled.
多合适啊！咱们带着胡子，还经常还快着。
哦、oh, ，You had a lot of guys。
我没嫁，嫁这么个老头啊，又矮又胖，肚子又大。
还是偷脑门、哎、最讨厌的，没事还弄个球。
我Leo， 嗯，
弟
弟。
哦，弟弟。
Weekend he watches TV all weekend。
哦哦，
看见。Watch football， football。
哦，打球。
Go。Go go，
球迷，
都
一样都一样。这老头啊，一打开那电视机，
哈哈哈哈哈！妈，妈，
哎，什么事儿啊？
Paul has many friends. He's very popular.
一块去跳舞好吗？走吧，
走吧，走吧。你晚了，你磨蹭半天。
还不就那样？
这是什么话呢？我这是提醒你，你这都第三次参加高考了，你要再考不上的话，
再考不上的话，我就不是人了。
我连督促你准备功课都不成了，你美什么呀你？你大学考不上还有什么出路啊？这明摆着的嘛。
有大学我干嘛不上？可一年只招几个，我有什么办法？
收收心，抓紧时间，这回有希望。你去年不就差12分吗？不要搞那些无聊的事情了，打乒乓球啊，唱流行小曲啊。
你说什么？你看不上你爸爸读死书啊？你又会什么呀？忘本的东西，每天做梦都想着跟赵家姑娘谈恋爱，还是颠三倒四的，清醒点吧。赵姐跟咱们不是一号人。
谁？易达寄给你的信。他说呀，
妈，往后您别拆我信。
什么？
拆看别人信不好。
别人？你又不是别人，你是我女儿。
那也不好。
干嘛？你干了什么坏事了？连你妈都瞒着。
我没瞒着。说 baby
啊？
Privacy 就是 privacy， 不能翻译。舅说的。
长翅膀了，现在竟拿洋文来蒙我。你也不想想，没你妈妈，哪来的你？
样？
哎，够够的。哎。
Running out again?
不是这些。
去吧。
Running again?
哎哎哎。
您这位令姐呀、啊，样样都好，就是爱呲人，当着孩子的面、客人的面也呲，一点面子也不给。
那可不。
你们这位怎么样？
一样，古今中外都一样。
他们说这个女人到了更年期，这话呀很难说。出这么大，哎，我这么大岁数了，嗯，还能怎么样？真是。
那也说不定啊，姐夫，更年期啥？哦 ，menopause， menopause， 在外国也有这种说法。这女人一进入这个 menopause 啊，特别来劲，很难缠的、啊，活动能力特强，而且 sexually very active。
不、哦，我没经验，我这听人说的。
是啊。哪个屋啊？
北屋。
来来，上北屋。哪是北？这边是北。
哎，走走走，
来上北房。哪是北呀、啊？这边，你呀、啊、喝醉了。
没，
这是北屋。你
啊，你这。Fascination，
试试，这个对零了。
哎，不不不，
你要是没对啊，
没对，
你对了就掏不成耳朵。哎，这点猪有半斤。
来，你的。完了，没问题。
Thank you.
保荐你好。
Fourth down, 15 to go. You're dead.
You want that?
Yeah.
Lily.
Hey! Touchdown!
Lily.
Dinner's luck.
Lily. 你问我保罗穿的衣服什么料子的？
干嘛呀？人家正忙着呢。
忙？你就是忙玩。
麻布袋，这胳膊肘还补个补丁。
Broken. There.
嗯、huh? ？Oh, this. No, you know, this is a style. You know, the fashion. This is the best, really. Pierre Cardin. I'm not kidding. 哎，这裤子也是去年的，这小伙正穿高呢。
你别瞎说了，人家是条新裤子，最时兴的样子了。
得了吧，臭豆子这粗布裤子。你舅舅啊，在那边混得也够呛，困难呐。
You know, you don't understand. You know these are Calvin Klein. 这是我在武器干校劳动时候穿的，有好几条呢。这在你们美国能流行吗？
爸爸。
跟着我转悠行不行？净碍事儿。
哎，我说，这丽丽就这么个玩法，你究竟管不管呢？
你干什么的？你干嘛不管呢？
这我说得上话吗？这你们母女俩是拼贴心的。哎，打你弟弟来了之后啊，就没见过他念过一天书。
啊？
还早了。我翻了翻日历，还有23天了。哎，成天就跟那个宝贝罗听西洋歌曲，要不？就戴着耳机子蹦的，我看着别扭。
人家叫保罗，是个美国孩子，特活泼。
哪国的孩子也不成啊，没上没下的。那天我看着他敲他爸爸的脑袋，你说哪有这样的？真的，抽空你跟你宝贝闺女提一提。
怕什么？万一考不起，让小弟给他办美国留学。
你舍得就这么宝贝闺女啊？
嗨，子女大了就得各奔前程。再说，跟着自己的亲舅舅，这有什么不放心的？
你懂什么？美国的社会啊，不知有多乱，治安不好，
而且啊，性关系特乱，还有缓解的同性恋。弄不好再带回个洋女婿。
One in the bunch, but you get my serve down. You know that single title coming up? No problem, man. I'm gonna take it.
You gonna play against Lou?
Lily, didn't your boyfriend Lou win the title last year?
All right, this is gonna be hot. Is it a major match?
Oh, no. Major for me. Look at those two guys checking you out. Look at this. They're really checking her out.
Why is a nice Chinese girl like you hanging around with foreign devils like us?
Mom? Your favorite niece is in a funny mood. Again?
Stop teasing her. Give her some privacy.
Oh, come on. Cool. What are we gonna eat?
哎，我说啊，叫丽丽收拾桌子，马上吃饭去。
好嘞。
Ready to move back to the hotel tonight?
Huh? Not really. Kind of getting used to this place. Developing my leg muscles.
哎，我说啊，你管管你女儿吧。她说准备高考，时间来不及了。
We're moving back to the hotel. Your father told me this morning.
从今儿起啊，都不吃饭了。
Why?
胡说。
Just because of Lily?
There is one thing in this country that causes more concern than the Super Bowl game back home.
No kidding.
The annual college entrance examination.
I know. It's like a 1 in 100 chance, and if you don't make it, then you have to sell tea in the street. Well, I think Lily would make a beautiful tea peddler.
Go inside and pack.
Okay.
赶紧兜里，起不起？出院了，想今天看看他去。人家现在跟咱一样，也是待业青年了。
教练让你练球去呢。
大热天练什么球啊？
就要比赛了。
我。
教练说了，你要不好好练习参加比赛，冠军非叫方宝罗那宝子罗给端了。
接着你。
How do you feel? Big breath. Oh, great.
You had a tough match today, didn't you?
No, I play to win. I hate losing. I hate it so much.
Listen, son, you see, you play the best game ever.You didn't win the championship. You know, you give the best performance, the best shot, and that's a victory by itself. Can you understand that? You see, in each tournament, there's only one chance, but there are many, many winners. I think today you're one of them winners. In a ping pong game, you should look at it this way. It's not a game that you...
Dad, I'm kind of hungry, you know, so why don't you save your bullshit?
Okay, let me treat you to one of those grand Peking duck feasts with a warm
Coca-Cola. Okay.
You know, if you want to say it right, you got to say penis bread.
Yeah?
It's penis bread.
How about turkey kids?
That's kind of old.
Yeah, ask yourself.
Hi, Grace.
Mr. Wilson, what a surprise.
Why, you look lovely.
Oh, thank you. It's a Chinese peasant blouse.
Elegant.
Do come in.
How was your trip to China?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Oh, boy, you're not...
People in America think I'm too Chinese, and then people in China think I'm too American. What do you have to say about that?
Mayo.
Boss man. No, exactly.没有，我们只没有。
Chinese doctor stuck needles in his back. Funny tingling sensation, but it works. Works like a charm.
Magic, magic. Looking good, Leo.
Thank you.